most of what we're taught in college, not just high schools, is not true. Einstein made scientific history by recognizing that we really live in four dimensions. We know that we live in at least 10 dimensions, but we know there's six others. We can infer their existence mathematically. That implies that our physical reality is a shadow of a larger reality.